everybody. Hope you guys are doing good tonight, watching at home. We're excited. Last night we had a great rock and roll show with Scratch 3. They sure were a lot of fun. Hope you guys saw that last night. If you didn't, it was great. Tonight we got another really cool show. We're going to have a whole lot of country music, probably a little toe-tapping going on, and hopefully bring back some old memories, especially with this first band. And Stacy and I are really excited to host this event, along with Texas Tour Gear, who are our partners on this, and I hope you guys are enjoying the music and watching live. Tonight is going to be kind of a family affair. We're going to start off with some country gold music, all those good memories, with Jerry and Steve, their brothers, and like uncles here too, Tyler Bigley, I believe. Isn't that right, guys?
Right.
Yeah, for the next band that's going to close it out tonight. So if you guys will help me welcome at home, glasses raised high for Jerry and Steve.
In a bar in Acuna called Mark Crosby's, I found myself not feeling anything. I told the Frisco girl I'd come for freedom. She said she'd only come to catch a train. But we struck up some idle conversation, traded all the troubles on our minds. One thing led to another in the evening, and I fell in love again for my last time. Blame it on Mexico if you need a reason. Say too much guitar music, tequila, salt, and lime. Blame it on Mexico, but she's the reason that I fell in love again for my last time. Daylight dawned and found me in Del Rio, in a rundown motel room as dark as hell. I felt all the pains of a morning after, and all alone as far as I could tell. Why she left I have no way of knowing. I guess she caught her train and that's a crime. She took everything I ever wanted, and I fell in love again for my last time. Blame it on Mexico if you need a reason. Say too much guitar music, tequila, salt, and lime. Blame it on Mexico, but she's the reason that I fell in love again for my last time. Blame it on Mexico if you need a reason. Say too much guitar music, tequila, salt, and lime. Blame it on Mexico, but she's the reason that I fell in love again for my last time.
Thank y'all. Really appreciate everybody tuning in. My name is Jerry.
And I'm Steve.
And we're going to be doing some good old traditional country music for you guys. We're also going to be doing some original tunes, too.
Here's a song about Mama. It's written by Tim Menzies and one of my old writing buddies, Tony Hazleton from Nashville. Me and Jimmy Crowder with a single cigarette, crouched down in a stall out in the barn. Three puffs later, we were sick as we could get, praying we'd get better before we got home. She saw me coming through the back door screen. I knew the minute that she looked at me. Mama knows, Mama knows. Sometimes I think she's got a word to my soul. Mama knows. dominoes. Even when I think it doesn't show, dominoes. Me and Becky Johnson, ankle deep in ocean waves, and strolled up in hearts out on our sleeves, and both feeling more than either one of us could say. That first love left the sweetest memory. 15 and shy, I wouldn't tell a soul. How is it mamas never have to be told? Mama knows, mama knows. Sometimes I think she's got a window to my soul. Mama knows, mama knows. Even when I think it doesn't show, mama knows. Home when mama passed away, I didn't get to say I love you, but I've got this feeling. Mama knows, mama knows. Sometimes I think she's got a window to my soul. Mama knows, mama knows. Even when I think it doesn't show, mama knows, mama knows. Yes, he does. Thank y'all.
Here's one off my latest CD called Turn Loose of My Pride. You always know the thing to do, dirt me way down deep. Now it's time I realize the price for loving you is getting way too steep. Down through the years, the tears have been awful hard to hide. And now the only way my arms will ever hold you is the dirt loose of my pride. You're tearing down my spirit, and now I'm wondering why I ever tried. Slipping through my fingers all this time. There's got to be a better way of living than pretending that you're mine. And now the only way my arms will ever hold you is to turn loose of my pride. Freezing hard like mine, cold. 'Cause you've never gone a single night in your life without someone warm to hold. I visualize your hands on you, and it's weighing on my mind. The only way my arms will ever hold you is to
turn loose of my pride. You're tearing down my spirit, and now I'm wondering why I ever tried. Holding on to something that's been slipping through my fingers on this. To be a better way of living than pretending that you're mine. And now the only way my arms will ever hold you is to turn loose of my pride. Now the only way my arms will ever hold you.
That's flat country as dirt right there, ain't it? Guitar playing friend to my request. Won't you sing me back home with a song before you move on. Won't you sing me back home with a song I used to hear and make my old memories come alive? Matty Merle going on there.
How about some Miami?
Let's do it.
Ready? One, two, three, four. Well, everybody's talking about the California quake. First time I ever felt the earth shake was in Miami. Oh, it shook me. I told her I loved her and I wanted to stay. She said, be sure, and I'll call you in L.A. Even from the taxi, I could hear my telephone ring. Called and said, please come back. Said, I'm on my way, babe. I ain't even unpacked. I want you, I love you. That's all she had to say. Goodbye, L.A. Now once again, I'm Miami bound. Can't wait till this plane touches down. 'Cause I know Miami will be waiting at that Miami game. Oh, I can't wait, Miami. Miami. What took you so long? I thought you'd never call.
Tomorrow having no regrets. Let's do something we want. Let's do it.
Whiskey and Whitley.
That girl burned me about as fast as I'm burning these Winstons. She took my reason for living and then some. Everyone tells me I'm gonna be fine. This article will give in if you just give it time. They mean well, but they don't know the hell I'm going through. It's gonna take whiskey. Get me over her. I'm no stranger to the rain. I guess I'll start with that one first. I'm gonna hold her somewhere, crawl in a field, play that worn out CD of his greatest hits. It's gonna take whiskey and Whitley to get me over her. A double shot of Tennessee courage helps me not to remember that I ain't shaved in 3 days. Ain't been going round no mirror. I wish I could sing along with I'm Over You, but that's a far cry from the truth. And my Kentucky bluebird does a Birmingham turn around. Gonna take whiskey and Whitley to get me over her. I'm no stranger to the rain. I guess I'll start with that one first. I'm gonna hold up somewhere, crawl in a field, play that worn out CD of his greatest hits. It's gonna take whiskey and Whitley to get me over her. I'm gonna hold up somewhere, crawl in a field, play that worn out CD of his greatest hits. It's gonna take whiskey and Whitley to get me over her. Thank you.
I'm beginning to believe I get my kicks from being hurt. Instead of making love feel better, you just make it worse. You tell me go and call me back, and then you set me free. You always come back to hurting me. You always come back to hurting me. As sweet and stinging as as a honeybee. And you're never really sorry when you leave. You always come back to hurting me. Won't you? I know I'm trading good love after bad, and with the worst of you, I know you're still the best I've had. I'm that way, and you're that way, maybe meant to be. You always come back to hurting me. You always come back to hurting me. As sweet and stinging as a honeybee. You're never really sorry when you leave. You always come back to hurting me. You always come back to hurting me. Thank you.
This next song is a song that my older brother wrote back in the day. I put this one on my last CD. I'd like to send this one out to Mr. Randy Waters. I want to go back to a memory my left behind. I'd like to satisfy this feeling of mine. Maybe I should forget, but I can't. Lord knows I've tried. I think she affected my life a whole lot more than I realize. I tried to forget, but her memory always returns. Just one lonely night in the fire, then it slowly burns. Now my heart responds to a memory my mind revives. I think she affected my life a whole lot more than I realized. My mind, and I'm gonna go back and make it right. I don't like this feeling of hurt I'm having tonight. Gonna take her the circle of gold number 7 inside. I think she affected my life a whole lot more than I realize. I tried to forget, but her memory always returns. Just one lonely night in the fire, then it slowly burns. Now my
my heart responds to a memory my mind revives. I think she affected my life a whole lot more than I realized. Yes, I think she affected my
Thank you.
All right. That's what you call country music right there. If y'all ain't never been out to Schoepfs Barbecue, you got to come on out here to Belton and get you some good old barbecue. It's a good spot to be. Always great live music and good food to eat. And we're singing all these happy songs because we like everybody to feel miserable. Here's another one that just tickle you to death. New shoes, they hurt my feet. This necktie is choking me. Cutting off my air supply when I hang my head to cry. When I hang my head to cry. I see tears on Daddy's face. Someone's humming Amazing Grace. Rain beats on this graveside too. The preacher says he did repent. The preacher swears he did repent. All I see is a cold, dark hole. I want to mend this day memory that ain't the grandpa that I know. That ain't the grandpa that I know. Tractor never pulled his plow. He walked and cussed and loved that ground. His hands sowed each single seed, and he'd pray for rain and fight the weeds. He'd pray for rain and fight the weeds. He said, "The simple life suits me fine. Never dreamed beyond the county line. Grandma was his boyhood bride. He'll be back in her arms tonight. He'll sleep there in her arms tonight." They got him laying there in construction. How'd they get him in that suit? I guess without his overalls and views. They all say he looks so natural, but all I see is a cold, dark hole. I want to mend this day memory that ain't the grandpa that I know. Played a pretty organ number, said it was return, but I know he prefers fiddle. playing Carroll County blues. They all say he looks so natural, but all I see is a cold, dark hole. I won't commit this day to memory. That ain't the grandpa that I know. That ain't the grandpa that I know. Sometimes we get so caught up in the song, we can't remember the lyrics.
I'd like to send this one here out to Miss Kim and Paul Walker out there. I know they're listening tonight. This is one of Paul's favorite songs, so we're going to do this one for you, bud. I've been throwing horseshoes over my left shoulder. I spent most of all my life searching for that four-leaf clover. Yet you ran with me, chasing my rainbow. Honey, I love you too. That's the way love goes. That's the way love goes, babe. That's the music for all the world to sing. It's never old, it only grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey, don't worry. Honey, I love you too. That's the way love.
Sing. That's my big brother Jerry right there. He recorded a song of mine back 8 or 10 years ago. I'm going to try to remember it. I wrote this song, and man, he sung a far out of
you
it.
You going to do a song that I sung of yours on my CD?
Yeah.
I guess
say that five times fast.
Yeah.
All right. Put 10 hours in on an 8-hour day. I swing a hammer from dark to dark. At the end of the week, I got just enough money to come up $10 short. I got a caller ID saying when the bill collectors are ringing the line. And the IRS are sending me letters saying they're gonna take what's mine. I'm gonna load this truck with some blue eyes, a bag of chicken, and a bottle of wine. And I'm taking off, I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna ditch this back-breaking, shovel-digging workload. Without a second thought, I'm gonna disappear, start doing a job I ain't been working on. I need a day from work, spend with my baby and that bottle of weed bottle before I'm taking off. Alarm clock cried like a newborn baby at the end of another long night. Breakfast wasn't nothing but three cups of Folgers feeding this worried mind. Lost man calling cell phone, singing that old familiar sound. I've been stuck in traffic since 5 a.m. I got the gridlock locking me down. If I can just hold on another quarter of a mile, I'm gonna find me a turnaround. And I'm taking off, I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna ditch this back-breaking, shovel-digging workload. Without a second thought, I'm gonna disappear. Start doing a job I ain't been working on. A day from work to spend with my baby and that bottle of wine we bought, so I'm taking off. My baby and that bottle of wine we bought, so I'm taking off.
Thank you.
If I were you, I'd break right down and cry. And nobody seemed to care that I ain't guilty. Lord, I never did the things they said I'd done. I guess they're gonna have to hang somebody. It's looking like I'm gonna be the one. So send my body home on a freight train. Don't worry none. I don't go first class. Send my body home on a freight train, so everyone can see me when I pass. Don't worry none about no fancy funeral, 'cause it don't matter how they lay me down. Just see they bury me out by mama's apple tree. Send my body back to my hometown. My mama was a real hard-working woman. She tried to raise us kids without a fault. Last thing that she said, she was on her dying bed. Well, son, don't get in trouble with the law. Whenever my time comes to meet my maker, Lord, I'm gonna try to do my very best. I'm gonna try and stand and take it like a man. 'Cause when they ask if I had one request, I'd say send my body home on freight train. Don't worry none that I don't go first class. Send my body home on a freight train,
so everyone can see me when I pass. Don't worry none about no fancy funeral, cause it don't matter how they lay me down. I just see they bury me out by mama's apple tree. I send my body back to my hometown. Just see they bury me out by mama's apple tree. I send my body back to my hometown.
We got time for one more, and you guys got to stick around because Tyler's coming up, and they got a great band. It's going to be a really good thing. I'll tell you what. I'm going to send this one out to my fiance. Festus Hagen called him a fiancé. So.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear. Say a thing. This smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. When you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking out loud. That when you hold me near, you drown out. Truth in your eyes, saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. Fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
I love you, Melissa. You guys hang around. Tyler,
great job, guys. Thanks so much for playing all them good country songs tonight. I was sitting over here, was recording some of it. You played the Josh Ward song, and I texted that to Josh Ward. I mean, he'd get a little jealous probably, you know. Might want to call you. I sent that. Anyway, you guys did a great job. Thank y'all so much. You guys, hope you enjoyed that. We're going to get the set switched out real quick. Tyler Bigley and all the guys are going to get up here. So give us about five. We're going to go to a blank screen. Don't get scared. Stay right there, and we'll see you in a second.